Dear viewers, welcome to another new video. Many of you may have encountered a problem with your emulator. That is, network connection problem on Android emulator, or login problem in Google Play Store. I think almost everyone has this problem at present. However, those who use the GameLoop emulator do not have this problem. As we will see in today's video, how to solve this network problem in all types of Android emulators. And the latest update of BlueStacks 5 emulator, now you can use the controller in BlueStacks 5 emulator. That news is in the last part of the video. So let's not exaggerate, let's start the video. I am showing it in the BlueStacks emulator. The same procedure should be followed for all emulators. The main reason for such network problems is, the time and date of your emulator are not accurate. Another reason may be, how much is your computer? What is the bit? You do not download the bit of the emulator with that bit. 32-bit or 64-bit. Use the same bit on your emulator and computer. Another important issue is GMT. That is, time zone. Keep your time zone correct. Setting the time zone and time and date will solve the login problem of your Play Store. Now another problem is, the match is not going to start in PUBG, Free Fire, and Call of Duty games. You must use a VPN to resolve this issue. There is no alternative. One option is to use the GameLoop emulator. You do not need to use VPN when using GameLoop emulator. So guys, that is the solution. Now every emulator is having problems, for those who use low-end PC. I myself have not been uploading any videos related to the emulator for quite some time for this reason. I will definitely let you know when I get the latest update. A new update has arrived on BlueStacks 5 emulator. Now you can use BlueStacks 5 emulator control if you want. You can find out more about this on their official website. The controller is very easy to set up. By clicking here you can set up as you wish. Dear viewers, comment on how you like today's video. If you like the video, give it a like. Subscribe to this channel to support me. You can share my videos with those who have low-end PC wheat. Low-end PC gamers seem to benefit. I always try to create that kind of content. Alright my dear friends. Stay well, stay healthy, stay safe. See you in the next video. Goodbye.